Oh.
Wait, what is he doing?
It's muddy.
Oh, he's just doing it.
Hi, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to a brand new episode of Hanging with Nathan. It is St. Patrick's Day today, as you can tell. Happy St. Patrick's Day. I'm decked out in green. And just wait till you see what hat I'm wearing. And Jeff, Michael, and I are going to, or I think Josue will be here too. Maybe Tyler, I don't know. But we're gonna go out for a while. We're gonna go to a lake. Something different for once. Hopefully we can stick to it. We'll do a quick pet update. Oh, that was cute. There's my fish. You can see the black one did. So there's Carter right there. There's Reagan right there with Harry coming to block him. We got Gojira, Cosmo, McCartney, my mice, my male ones, and Roosevelt. Alright, we are driving to pick up the monkey. As you can see, I really do take St. Patrick's Day very seriously. Bless you, Jeff. And that's all I gotta say. Well, who do we have?
What's up? Michael Mullins.
Michael Mullins.
What's up?
Not much. You wanna say where we are headed?
Thank you.
No.
Yes.
No, we are not.
Oh, look, there's cars down here.
Why do you want us to come through the back, by the way?
Because. Easy.
Easy? Do you agree with this?
Sure. That's my cousin's car.
Nice.
That's a car that I'm hopefully getting soon.
Wait.
Oh, he actually locked it?
Yeah, he actually locked it.
You actually locked it?
Huh. I left my phone in here. I didn't notice until I walked out.
Oh. I mean, you should have just left it on the seat so some other sucker could open it.
Yeah. We're going to Dunkin' Donuts.
Okay, let's go.
Nope. All right, you have fun in there. We're going to go in there.
No, let's go to the Chinese restaurants.
A Chinese restaurant?
Well, actually, how about we go to Incredirole?
No.
Or McDonald's.
Okay, maybe. Huh? I'm down for McDonald's all the time.
What, Megan wants McDonald's?
No, I'm down for McDonald's.
I thought you said you would.
Alright, we're at Applebee's.
Precisely.
What are you gonna order?
I don't know.
Jeff left his phone in the car, so.
I'm trying to think, what did I have last time?
I don't remember. Watch the vlog. He's gonna do it. He's actually doing it. He's watching a vlog to see what he got last time. It's my 19th birthday.
There's Nathan.
Yeah, there's Nathan.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Alright. I had an onion burger.
It might have been that. That's what I'm getting. Oh yeah, Jeff. Tell us what you found, what you got from the car.
My phone.
Where is it? I don't see it. No.
Access denied.
There you are.
You're a jerk, you know that? Say first bite.
Mozzarella sticks, here you go.
Oh, I'm doing so much of that. But yeah, you got some mozzarella sticks. Jeff, did you get your food?
Yeah.
Jeff, what did you order?
Quesadilla burger.
And how are you gonna eat it?
With my mouth.
Alright, Michael, what did you order?
The brunch burger.
And this is what he ordered in the last video.
No, I didn't. I ordered a bacon cheeseburger.
Well, don't forget what you ordered.
Oh, look, there's an egg.
What?
There's an egg.
Let me see. Oh, an omelet. Alright, and here.
All the onions.
If you guys are wondering what I ordered, chicken tenders with a side of French fries.
Hash browns.
I do not have any hash browns this time. That's Pegasus. Do you see any hash browns on this plate? There, look, you got a toothpick.
Fancy.
All right, we're going to eat, and we'll be back in a moment. Nope. Michael, is that the salt, not the pepper?
It's the salt.
This is the salt, this, and it's a salt that you're not stupid. Anyway.
That's sugar.
All right, so how much salt am I going to put on this time? Let's move.
You're having bad luck with that, buddy.
Yes, I am. Anyway.
No. What are you doing?
All right. We're going to eat now. You can't stay. You got to go.
Here's Jackie.
Okay. So, Michael, what's in the box? Let's do an unboxing video. Explain in great detail what it is, please. Great detail. We want good detail.
It's something with French fries.
Did you finish your food? Did you?
Yeah.
I did too.
French fries with bacon.
What? Well, we're headed to Home Depot because Michael said, what'd you say?
Let's go to Home Depot.
Yeah. And Josue isn't going to be picked up till 6:25. It's 5:44, so may as well go to Home Depot.
Ooh, it is comfy.
Why are you sitting on here?
This, can't you not read the sign?
I can't read the sign, but...
It's just don't stand in there. Sit in it.
Well, yeah, Jeff, don't just stand there. Sit there.
I might get this for my lawnmower, though.
When you have a house to yourself? Beep, beep. What?
I mean, it'll be a lot quicker though.
You're not wrong.
Huh?
You're not wrong.
If we have this.
Not look, we're all sitting on lawnmowers. Oh yeah, Michael, show the audience what you picked up for me and yourself.
Now hiring. Can do attitude.
Can do. You mean I have to go to register and check these dangerous tools? I'm gonna end up breaking my finger.
Someone left some Gatorade right here.
Oh.
Yummy.
Tasty. Oh, WD-40.
Don't do it.
What? What?
You do not know what I share on Facebook?
No.
WD-40 and for motor oil?
Yeah.
Bad idea.
Oh, well, that was just stupid of you, Michael.
Ooh.
Oh, Jesus. Is that a pickaxe?
Yeah, that's a pickaxe.
Can we upgrade that to diamond?
Ooh, I know where I'm doing my axe.
Oh god, I'm so sorry I made that joke. Oh wow, that's a nice looking axe. Oh, are you gonna kill Michael now?
This would be a perfect one. Oh look, our arch nemesis. Huskies.
I hate you!
Michael moved. I like your cabinets, Michael.
Yeah, totally, man.
Dude,
they
even
stuff in here.
Yeah, some papers. Ooh, looks like you got some place for your beziers.
My alcohol.
Alcohol.
And here's all my
this
refrigerators.
May. Oh wait, no, you're gonna turn 20. Yeah, some nice refrigerator that you're taller. That ooh, that's kind of nice. I can't lie, that was nice. That for this box you can have. Oh no, it's a refrigerator. There you
go. Ooh.
Okay, Michael, do you know how to use a microwave oven? Okay, good job. Just making sure. Vacuums. This is actually kind of nice. Maybe I should come here when I move and go to Hobby Lobby for all the decorations. Then go to Burlington for everything else. I have all this planned out. All right, Michael. These are a spitting image.
Of what do you look like in the future?
Oh my god.
Ha!
Yeah, because your life is an utter piece of toilet.
Oh, bubble cushions.
Okay, that's kind of cool. I don't know, Jeff. What could we use a toilet? Who needs toilets anymore?
I know, right?
Right?
I mean, come on. You just shit on Michael.
Oh, poor Michael.
Oh, outside.
Oh, yeah. That I would like. I don't think you can sit on these. It says that as I sit down.
Warning, hot.
Yeah, be careful. What? Did that hurt?
Yeah.
Yeah. Are you stupid?
No, I'm just kidding. That thing is hot.
I'm not gonna touch it anyway. This is cool. I could.
These are actually comfy.
This would be nice for like the summer at my house.
At your house?
What, at your house?
Yeah, bitch.
None of our houses will be unique because we'll all have the same things.
Wait, how much is that? This is $1,099.
That's it? Well, that's not bad at all. For the whole thing? Or probably just this?
No, Highland Point 5-piece fire pit chat set.
That's a good deal, actually. I think that's a very good deal.
It's cheaper fire pits.
Huh?
It's cheaper fire pits.
I know, but I mean, it's with the chairs. Nice umbrella, too.
Alright,
but
next.
I'm not rich, so.
Jeff, it's been pretty hard lately, I know, with all the things going around, but after what I've heard about this, it's pretty disgusting. Why don't you come up with me under the gazebo and talk, okay? Come on. Alright, now Jeff, now that we are under the gazebo, look, what I told you, 300 or less, and you didn't do that. What's your response? If you guys couldn't tell from that skit that we did, obviously this is a gazebo. And
gaze ball.
It's not a gaze ball. And I just thought I'd make the joke. It was pretty funny. Also, it's a reference to another YouTuber who made the same gazebo joke. Anyway, where to next? How about get off your phone, stop texting your girlfriend, and let's go.
Yeah,
by the way, his first date went very well, and so did his second date.
Yep.
So, this is going to happen.
Throw it.
Don't. Dog. Was that heavy?
Not really.
That's what I expected.
Hey, welcome to Nathan's Kitchen, where today we are going to have some fun.
It's in my kitchen. Get out of here.
Throw him in the oven.
Get out of here.
Throw him in the oven.
Guys.
Flex seal.
Yeah, flex tape. You just slap it on.
You just slap it on.
Ooh, feisty, aren't we?
As flex seal, we can see flex seal could be used for multiple stuff. Let's see here. Roofs, leaks, gutters, you name it, it can do it all.
How do you know that?
Act now and get it for 1% off. Here at Home Depot.
1% off? 1% off? What a steal. Is that like what? 3 pennies off? Yeah. For context, Michael jumped on the roof.
King Julian, I must have the teeth! But King Julian, they are so precious,
pull
all
harder.
Those tails!
Pull harder. What? What's up, bro?
Well, hi, buddies.
Haven't seen you in a little while.
I haven't seen none of you guys in a while.
What's a little
up,
bit.
Bros?
Not much. Happy St. Patrick's Day.
Oh, today is St. Patrick's Day.
Yeah, I'm prepared. Alright guys, Josue is here. He's happy. We've been talking about some nice stuff. Central mainly, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. James Glover.
Yeah.
Jeff has not been listening.
He's been focusing on driving.
That's because he's
smart.
Jeff's
got like the best beard in the car right now.
Yes, he did. Hey, what about mine?
Your beard is still growing nicely.
Oh, thanks.
I'm shaving mine right away.
But you guys, it's time for my favorite part of the vlog. Josue, do you know what it is? No.
The road trip montage.
Yeah, the road trip montage.
Then how are we going to do this montage?
Oh, it's simple. See, what I do is
play
the music is going to play right now. How can we dance when our world is turning? How do we sleep while our beds are burning? Thank you. Hey, Osway, you want to say where we are?
What? What, Seven Bridges?
Yeah.
Last time I was here when we had when that Mexican boy had some stuff over here. Remember that?
What?
You got dirt on my shoes.
Oh, yeah.
That Mexican people?
Isn't that when we went?
Yeah, that's when we went.
Yeah, 2017. Last time I was here was, July of last year when Ryan still had his afro. That's the last time I was here.
It hasn't grown back yet?
No. Well, he shaved it off. Huh?
Snow.
Oh, I thought you said the smell. Yeah, Jose. Photo opportunity.
That's nice.
Yeah. Who is?
My mom's old friend, Terry. Oh. AKA my babysitter.
Hey, you want to say how icy it is, Jose?
It's fucking cold out here, guys.
Cold and icy, right, Jeff?
Yep.
The view of the lake.
Oh yeah, Michael's live right now.
You think someone would be able to survive a whole dunk into that water?
No.
Yeah. And they're running back to the
polar plunge. The polar plunge. It's the polar plunge.
Oh, the stairs are over there. I was gonna say, where are the stairs?
The polar fucking plunge.
Oh, we're not the only ones here either. There's some more people over there. See, we're not crazy. Oh, I'm gonna go in front of that lake and yell polar vortex. Oh yeah, guys, by the way, I might use some clips from that live video, so there will be some vertical moments in this video, because the stupid couldn't turn it around.
I did not say that. It's the phone, not me, dude.
Oh, sorry, what are you doing?
It's muddy.
Oh.
Wait, what is he doing?
It's muddy.
Oh, he's just doing this.
Well, who wants to ruin those awesome shoes? Oh, there we go.
My dude was doing that shit.
Oh,
shit. Oh, dude.
I applaud him for that smartness.
That's smart.
Yeah,
right,
just jump over here. Oh, never mind.
Yeah, you don't want to jump over there, dude. My dude doing that, huh?
He's doing it quick, too. Yeah!
Was it?
Yeah, look at this dude.
Look at that speed. Look at that speed, man. Look at that speed, yo.
This is going in my year-end review if I make
one.
Hey,
Bonnie's watching.
Hey, Bonnie.
Hey, Bonnie, look who's there.
Oh, hi. Did we get a lot of emails today?
We're here at Seven Bridges.
Closed for season. That's a lie.
That sucks.
No, that's a lie, because there's people over there.
We're doing it.
Well, we're going to do it anyway.
Is there another way down?
Okay.
Yeah, it wasn't enough.
There's other ways down, but you probably wouldn't enjoy it. Neither would you close. No, I'm a sensor. I'm a sensory type. I'll be out here keeping you guys safe from a long range. Okay. If anything happens, I'll contact the ceiling corpse right away. Alright.
So now what?
No, I'm gonna watch you guys go down there. Come back up.
Alrighty, y'all. Huh? Let's try. Let's go.
If anything happens, I'll yell up to the ceiling corpse.
Ceiling corpse.
Yeah, they're gonna make it high over there. You guys go first.
Why me?
You're brave, man.
Oh, I gotta climb over here.
Wait, don't get too far,
right? Oh, shit.
I don't wanna lose you when you leave, because it'll be a little bit of all
the careful.
Say anything?
No, Bonnie just said hi, that's about it. Woo! That was some slick moves. Careful. Yo. That's why I said careful, dude.
No, I didn't trip. I'm sliding down.
You're sliding down? I'm sliding down. That was some slime. All right, we're good from here.
Wow. All right, Michael, time to dive in.
Oh, yeah, you're funny on that part.
I'll do it.
Like,
Like, would this be role reversal that Josue's refusing to join us and doing something stupid?
I gotta go swim to Michigan. See you guys later.
You know, that's called the polar plunge. Hold my phone.
Oh my god.
Hold my phone, yo.
At Seven Bridges. Hey, what up, Latrell? Latrell, we gotta. Let me know when we should hang, bro.
I'm that bad.
I don't care if it's that bad. Take your phone.
Should've brought my shorts.
Terrible phone.
Huh? Nothing. What do you mean terrible quality? You could kiss my fucking ass.
Yeah,
it cost $135.
Go
it ain't cheap.
All right, guys, we made it to Lake Michigan. I admittedly, I ran back here just to do the scene.
Spot, bro.
What spot? Josue's standing guard over there. Man, he just didn't want to walk through the mud. But I'm sure you guys saw in the clips how I got down here by sliding.
Yeah, from my phone.
Yeah, from your phone.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Yeah, look at this fort over here of snow. It's awesome.
All right, let's do some skipping.
Rocks. I thought you were gonna say ending. I was like, don't end the stream yet.
Oh.
Ha!
Oh, that's a fail.
That was a fail, all right. Here, Jeff. Oh, Jeff, you're gonna do it.
Oh, this is Jeff's level. That was a fail.
No, that was a lot better. Here.
No, no,
hold it.
No.
Oh.
Gotta sling it.
Okay.
Sling it.
Alright. This is for my son!
Fail,
well, thank God I don't have a son.
Or a kid. Or a what?
You're fucking it.
Huh? You're chucking it. That's
what you're supposed
to do. No, you're supposed to skip it.
Okay, how do
you skip it? How do you skip? Oh! Nice skip. The
pull of them! Failure for life, dude. Did you get that splash?
Yep.
Oh!
Do this more often.
It's not. Anyway. Alright. You realize what we finally survived out of after these long 2 months?
Yep.
The polar vortex!
Yeah, you're for life, man.
That was bad. I'm embarrassed. Here, give me that back. Sound something nice.
Fuck you.
God, you're so nice.
That's what I gotta say. Fuck.
Shout something nice.
You're wonderful people!
Oh,
oh God!
Shit. You dumb fuck.
Jeff!
You dumb
fuck. No! The ocean is right there! What is wrong with you? Oh my god! Guys, Michael's planning something dumb.
Hey, where are you
going, Nick? I'm coming!
Come on, come over here.
I was taking a picture! So judgmental.
Hey, you remember this is where I jumped off?
Yeah, right over here.
Sure?
Yeah, this is where you jumped off.
It looks a lot smaller.
No, it's the exact same. Yeah, it looks smaller because of all the snow.
It looks a lot smaller from here. Nope, never mind.
Yeah. Anyway, Jeff, take a picture. Michael, what are you doing? Okay. Die, I guess. I don't know. How are you gonna get back up here?
Easy.
Well, it's been nice knowing Michael while we knew him. He was an interesting man.
Did
you guys see the shore? Oh no, I didn't.
Oh shit, there's Jason.
What? Oh. Oh my god, it's Jason. Suck. Huh?
This would fucking suck if I just fell right in.
Yeah, would be.
You better not.
I won't. You'll die.
Maybe.
Careful.
Oh shit.
Woohoo! Woo!
Vertical for a little bit because my phone died. So
So,
you're using my phone, bitch.
I'm using Michael's phone right now. Whoops. But we're just gonna film us finding Josue again. Let's turn that light on. And boom, we got light. See?
Yeah, my fucking flashlight, bitch.
Yeah, sorry about the low quality to
low
end
quality,
the video.
Bitch, it's good quality. Fuck you. Mean.
Sorry though for the low quality
look,
to end the video.
Boy, I'm gonna slam your face down in the snow. Don't touch it.
But I guess we're gonna get going now.
Wait. Take a look at that. It's an airplane. No, I'm kidding.
Yeah, airplanes are pretty apparent here. Hold on, Jeff.
Try that again.
Oh, no, you did not. You're like, you're about to do that one on purpose? Oh my god.
Views up there, you know?
Yeah, okay. All right. Well, I know the quality's bad, but...
Fuck you, no it's not.
Well, it's not that it's bad, it's just the frame rate is terrible. But anyway, we're gonna end it here. Have a good day, everybody. See you later. And, guys, you know what we have to do right now? 3, 2, 1...
The Polar Vortex!